Before watching this video, please subscribe this channel and click on bell icon to get the notifications for the upcoming classes.
Now I will discuss about chemical bond. In this, first definition of chemical bond. Chemical bond means the force of attraction between two atoms is called chemical bond. For example, if you can take either same or different atoms, for example hydrogen and hydrogen, so attraction between two atoms is called chemical bond. For example, hydrogen and Cl, there is the attraction, either positive or negative, or sharing of electrons, that is the chemical bond. Next, valence electrons. Valence electrons means number of electrons present in the outermost cell. Is called valence electrons. So valence electrons means number of electrons present in the outermost shell. Outermost shell is called valence electron. For example, lithium, its atomic number 3. Its electronic configuration 1s2, 2s1. This is the K shell, this is the L shell. We can write like this, K shell, L shell, and is equal to 1, 2. Here K shell having 2 electrons, L shell having 1 electron. So valence electrons means number of electrons present in the outermost cell. This is the outermost cell. So how many valence electrons present in this? Only one valence electron. So lithium valence electrons is 1. This is the valence electrons. Next topic is ionic bond. Ionic bond means when the electron transferred from metal to non-metal. It is very easy definition. Metal to non-metal is called ionic bond. For example, metal to non-metal. For example, metals means first group elements. We can take example sodium. Its atomic number 11. Electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s1. This is the electronic configuration of sodium. Non-metal NaCl, we can take Cl at 17 atomic number, configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p5. Here this is outermost cell, this is outermost cell, this is the outermost cell. So outermost cell, so number of electrons present in outermost cell is called valence electrons. So here sodium valence electrons only 1, chlorine valence electrons 7. But according to this, we can follow the octet rule. Octet rule means which element having 8 electrons present in the outermost cell, that is called octet rule. Octet rule means which element obeys octet rule, that is the more stable. That's why metal, for example, here sodium. So here 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s1. We can write neon 3s1. So here when this element is stable, if loss of one electron, that's then it carrying negative charge. If loss of electron, any element, if loss of electron, it carrying positive charge. If gain of electron, it's carrying negative charge, Cl minus. Here, sodium, loss of one electron to formation of Na plus. We can write this for configuration K cell, L cell, M cell. So, here 2 electrons, 8 electrons, 1. Configuration 2, 8, 1. If loss of 1 electron means 2, 8. So, 2, total 10 electrons here, 11 electrons. So, 11 electrons means it is not stable. That's why it loss of 1 electron, Na plus. This is the correct. Next, Cl. Its configuration K cell having L cell, M cell. K cell having 2 electrons, L cell 8 electrons, M cell 7 electrons. Its configuration 2, 8, 7. If gain of 1 electron, gain of 1 electron to formation of Cl minus. Cl minus means 2, 8, 8. So 8 plus 8, 16, 16 plus 2, total 18 electrons. 18 electrons means neon configuration, sorry, argon configuration. So that's the, it is the stable. Here, when the electron transferred from metal to non-metal, this is the metal, this is the non-metal. Here, this electron transferred from metal to non-metal. One electron transferred from metal to non-metal, that is called ionic bond. So actually, ionic bond having different types of examples is there, and also magnesium chloride, MgCl2. It is also one of the example of ionic bond. Properties of ionic compound. Mainly two properties is very important. The first property is ionic compounds are solid in nature. Solids, maximum solids. Second one is, it's having high melting point and boiling point. Third, ionic compounds are soluble in polar solvent. Polar solvents. So ionic compounds are soluble in polar solvents like water. Some questions will be come on these properties. So ionic compounds are soluble in dash. So option is polar solvents, non-polar solvents like that. So if polar solvent is the correct answer. Next, arrangements of the ions in ionic compounds. Actually, in NaCl, it is the example of sodium chloride. It is the example of ionic compound. In NaCl crystal, in NaCl crystal, Na plus ions, Na plus ion surrounded by, six Cl minus ions, and Cl minus ion surrounded by 6 Na plus ions. So, this is called coordination number, very, very important, coordination number. So, what is the coordination number of NaCl crystal in sodium? Is 6, and also chlorine is also called 6. That is the coordination number. Next, in cesium chloride structure, coordination number of cesium and Cl is 8. It is a very, very important question.
Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel and click on bell icon to get the notifications for the upcoming classes and share this video.